engaging stealth protocols. Perimeter established.
How would a single American jet change everything? Imagine the entire Pacific Ocean transformed into a high-stakes chessboard where every move could determine global dominance. China's J-20 stealth fighter already patrols these waters, a visible symbol of their growing power, designed to push the United States beyond its reach. But then, something unprecedented happens. A new player enters the game, not with a fleet, but with a single asset so advanced it rewrites all the rules. This is the F-47, America's answer to a new era of warfare. It doesn't need to outnumber the enemy. It doesn't need to engage in dogfights. Its very presence alone fractures the confidence of adversaries. How? By mastering the art of the invisible. While the J-20 relies on traditional stealth, the F-47 operates in a realm beyond detection. A ghost in the machine that sees without being seen. It neutralizes threats without ever firing a shot, leveraging next-generation technology that feels almost like science fiction. This isn't just about winning battles, it's about preventing wars. The F-47 doesn't merely challenge the J-20, it makes the J-20 obsolete. In a conflict where information is everything, this jet provides the ultimate advantage. Absolute awareness paired with absolute concealment. One jet changes everything because it shifts the balance of power, not through force, but through fear, uncertainty, and overwhelming technological superiority.
What is that?
I don't know, it's not on our radar.
It's an F-47.
Air power is no longer about who has the most jets. It's about who has the smartest network. The F-47 represents a fundamental shift from individual might to collective intelligence. While the J-20 operates as a lone hunter or in conventional pairs, the F-47 functions as the command center of a digital wolf pack. This isn't just a fighter, it's a force multiplier. With its ability to control loyal wingman drones, the F-47 extends its reach across hundreds of miles without ever entering contested airspace. These drones act as its eyes, ears, and fists, scouting, jamming, and even engaging targets under the F-47's direction. The pilot becomes a battlefield manager, orchestrating operations with AI-assisted precision. This changes the game entirely. The J-20, for all its power, is limited to its own sensors and weapons. It's a magnificent solo artist, but the F-47 conducts an entire symphony. This networked approach means the US doesn't need to match China jet for jet. It just needs one F-47 to oversee a fleet of unmanned systems. The result? Fewer American pilots at risk, lower operational costs, and a tactical flexibility that rigid, traditional platforms cannot match. The era of the lone wolf is over. The future belongs to the pack, and the F-47 is the alpha.
What is that?
F-47, are you sure?
It's an F-47.
The greatest weapon the F-47 wields isn't a missile, it's doubt. Imagine being a military planner, knowing your enemy possesses a weapon you cannot see, track, or understand. Every mission plan becomes a gamble. Every radar blip could be a decoy, a drone, or the ghost itself. This psychological pressure cripples decision-making. The J-20 is a known quantity. Its capabilities are studied, and its limitations understood. But the F-47 is a black box, a mystery that fuels uncertainty and fear. Adversaries must assume it is always watching, always present, even when it isn't. This forces them to waste resources chasing shadows, investing in countermeasures against a threat they cannot define, and second-guessing their every move. The F-47 erodes the confidence of pilots and commanders alike. Why risk a multi-billion-dollar jet like the J-20 if its mission might end before it begins? This deterrent effect is the ultimate strategic advantage. It prevents conflicts from escalating because aggression becomes too risky. The mere suspicion of an F-47's presence could ground squadrons, delay attacks, and undermine morale. In the mind games of modern warfare, the F-47 isn't just a player, it's the master. The F-47 doesn't just beat the J-20. It changes the rules of engagement. Traditional air combat is a knife fight in a phone booth. Close, brutal, and unpredictable. The F-47 turns it into a long-range sniper duel, where only one side has a scope. Its combination of extreme stealth, superior sensors, and unmanned wingmen allows it to strike from distances the J-20 cannot match. Here's how it works. The F-47's drones penetrate contested airspace. Drawing fire and gathering data, the F-47 itself lurks hundreds of miles away, processing that information and deciding the optimal moment to strike. The J-20 pilot might never know what hit them. There's no heroic dogfight, no chance for evasion, just a sudden, devastating end. This approach minimizes risk and maximizes efficiency. Why send a pilot into harm's way when a drone can do the job? Why design a jet for turn and burn maneuvers when conflicts are won with data and deception? The F-47 renders old tactics obsolete.
Welcome to our channel.
So, does one jet change everything? Absolutely. The F-47 isn't just a new aircraft. It's a system that redefines air power. It dominates through information, operates through deception, and wins through intimidation. It ensures that America doesn't just keep pace with its rivals. It leaps generations ahead. The J-20 is a formidable machine, but it belongs to the past. The F-47 is the future. A future where wars are prevented, not fought. Where pilots are protected and missions are flawless. Where technology doesn't just support the warrior, it becomes the warrior. This is the reality we're stepping into, and it's closer than you think. If you want to stay ahead of the curve and understand the weapons and strategies that will shape our world, you need to be part of this conversation. Subscribe now and hit the notification bell, because we're just getting started. We break down the future